previously on Where There's a Will.
If I go through this, you go out with me.
It's not about what you do or don't do. It's about the thoughts and beliefs you are carrying with you as you move through your life.
Life is too short. Life is way too short. Why is it that we wait until we almost die before we decide it's time to live? It's been a year now, and I still shiver every time I look at these. I was on my way to a possible job interview when I told my mom's SUV. A lot can happen in 5 seconds when you don't look. In the days that followed, I couldn't stop shaking. I couldn't walk either. It was frustrating. Car crash scenes in movies would never be the same with me again. In my attempts to move on, I took advice from an old professor of mine. He said it was important to embrace the traumatic experience. It was a part of me, so be creatively expressive in what I love and to cope.
You are a mess. Your boobs are bigger.
That was a hard pill to swallow. I was mad at the world, but more than anything, I was mad at myself. It took a lot of creativity. A lot of church music. And a lot of Netflix.
Am I not a pretty young thing anymore? Am I a bear now? Or a daddy? Or a Huxtable?
But I've gotten past it.
I get it. It is not funny, but I get it.
Eventually, I took a job as a cashier, which didn't last very long.
This one?
Then I was an Uber driver, which also didn't last me very long.
Here we go.
During a ride, a certain reality hit me, literally. Why was I slaving away like this? What was my plan in life again? So I decided to focus on my videography skills. You can say I've captured some interesting things along the way.
What the hell are you rolling your neck at?
I love it though, and I know this part of me will grow. It is the struggle itself that is important. We must strive to be more than we are. It does not matter that we will not reach our ultimate goal. The effort itself yields its own rewards.
That is crazy.